Fuck. Exclamation mark socials. Because it's also my YouTube. No! Why didn't you reload, you moron? I mean, that works. Not the guy I was going for, but sure. Shit. Fuck! That's right, hang on. It's friends only, and you need to basically be invited, so give me a moment. There you go. No! Damn it! Safe for now. Mm. No. No. Yes. And that one as well. That's completely fine. Once you're able to go into a voice chat, tell me so I can drag you into the correct one. Well, it would make it easier. You don't have to talk. Like, but when I talk, it's easier for you to instantly get answers and such. It's fine. Muldrow. And we are here, I think. No, we are here. That's our base. And we're gonna try to go over there, I think it was. There's a big open spot somewhere where we are trying to go. Preferably. Like, I am a carpenter, so I chose carpentry in game. It's so you get the correct skills and traits allocated with it. Oh, if you're in the police school, then yes, you are, you can use that. Well, here we go. Why are there so many groups of zombies? Muldrow isn't this densely populated. Damn it. I think that's the truck we broke. Whoops. Nice. Oof. I may actually just have escaped the zombies. Seriously? From a field? Oh, God damn it. I have a broom! Wiz! Muldrow. Or, what's it called? Riverside, if you want to have an easier start. But we are gonna try to survive in Muldrow. Bye, Branch. Full face. There we go. Yes! Scout compound crossbow, hunting guide for advanced. But yeah, for Muldro. Hey, Wiz, if you want, you can get into the voice chat, remember? School is more important. Go do school stuff. Well, I do not want to be the reason that you fail, so... go do more important stuff. Almost home. Oh, hey, that is my dead body. Oh, yeah, that's because I started stream, accidentally broke it, and had to fix it again. Heck yeah, I'm home. All right, now I can technically just do this and just this. Also, you can see each other on the map. Ah, yes, I found a shotgun and two crossbows. Well, shit. sure. Let's see where you guys are. Hi, Fox! Where you at? I think he left. Is there a way I can see who is in the server? Oh well. Hey Wiz, do you want me to come pick you up? Because I actually also need to go there. Wash all clothing and self and clean the rags. Well. That's fine. Hey Foxy, if you want you can go to Riverside and meet up with Wiz. Also, no PvP, no well, PvP is turned off and no grieving. I totally need tailoring, but... But how? I need... Oh wait, I can do it like this. Two holes. One hole. Three holes. One hole. I'll still wear that one. If you find a truck, that would be nice. Same as what are those called? Trailers. If you find a truck, that would be nice, just like trailers. Also, I'm on my way to your Wiz. Oh. Okay. Well, I was going to get you, but... well, to be honest, I still need to go to Riverside anyway, so... You haven't spawned? Well... Huh. Cool, Fox. If you want, I can come pick you up. Where are... Oh, you're in a whole other direction. I'm on my way! I need to go the other way! I haven't been to where you are yet. So that's gonna be something. Also, I'm a slow drive. Holy shit, I want that guy's backpack. Or girl. Ah, shit! I can probably train them though. Or not. Nope, I can't. Not with the weapon that I have at the moment. Oh. I need duct tape. Don't tell me I took the wrong road. Seems like it. Well then. I really do want that massive backpack though. Ha! he wasn't standing there. Oh wait, I also don't have any other weapon. Now I do. Now I also have an axe. Nope, you have nothing of importance. There's a guy with an assault rifle! Oh shit! Looks like I'm on the right road, Fox. Or at least a road. It says you're in Riverside. But yeah, so this is a new map, but it still takes your old spawn point and shows that on the map, so there's that problem. And now I'm in new terrain. Yeah, it takes the spawn of where you were in the previous map. I spawned in with my gear from the previous map, so... It's a bit weird, but at least it's playable. Seriously, everything is rotten. Damn it. Yes! Oh yeah, empty bottle is fine and the garbage bag as well. Ba-na-na-na-na. Am I still going the right way? Yes. Foxy, you need to go north. Another empty bottle. Oh yeah, that garbage bag is what I need. I mean, it should work. Only 37. And this is 43. Thank you. Yeah. I still wonder why my character is so heavy. Oh, maybe because he is hungry. Let's eat some food. I did not see those two cars. Well, here we go! Oh wait, can I... Good, I can cancel that. I want you first. Let's see if I can stitch myself. Yes. Oh boy! One of the things I prefer not to do, stitching myself. There we go. Oh, my character's also thirsty. Do I have water? Of course not. Damn it. Foxy, do you have water? Or anything to drink? Oh, wait. I was about to say, I actually have. No! Oh yeah, the guys I hear are under the car. So I don't really have to worry about those. This car though, I want it. Damn it. Oh well. I don't need a lighter. I said nothing compared to a rifle. I do have a bow though. But yeah, there was a zombie with a rifle and a really large backpack that I want. Well, hey, wheat is fresh. Hi, Opris! Sadly, you didn't scare me. At least we have wheat, so there's that. Oh, we can't carry anymore. Oh! That's a front right seat, okay. Rear right seat. I needed the bottles.